Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll look into it.
Okay, we need...
Thank you.
everything.
There's the boss. Hi there. How can I help you? Just let me know what you need. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full. We going to have a good week, boss? Hello. What do you need? Let me know what you want, and I'll tell the Pegasus people to get it ready. Okay, I'll get it landed on the helipad.
Okay, well, first problem, the car belongs to a warlord. Second problem, it won't start without an elec... Okay, looks like that one got away from us. If you want to take a pass at another vehicle, come back to the office and let's get moving. Can't get them all, can you, boss? Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to go for another car.
All our operators are on call right now. Please try later.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
What's up, Shouty?
What the?
Give me a call when you made up that tiny little mind of yours.
Oh, my God!
Fantastic!
it. This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches.
I mean, no offense, man. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD.
Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG.
That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights of my round table. A she-knight.
And this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man, if you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you're confused right now might mean we on the right. damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometimes. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit, and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the ashes on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me. On moving gang, watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't have nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke their ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone, you feel me? I'm loving this shit, I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution, leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging ass cult leader, like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
It's your boy LD tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride. What's up? How you doing? You feeling all Vagosy and ballersy? Ah, don't even trip, man. Don't give that shit no thought. These rides gonna do most of the work. The Vagos gonna see that ride, and they gonna think it's the ballers. The ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes, and then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could have came up with it. Now get to it.
Shit.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? Bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute. Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester. Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? I told you already, you can't be seen. You're wasting time. Okay, call me back once you decide.
Thank you. up, Chief. Have a good one.
Hi. What service are you looking for? Okay, I can deal with it. There, you'll have a minute.
Seriously?
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get back to it then.
Hey, what's going on? I can do it, but not for long. You'll have a minute.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
Hi. What service are you looking for? Call back when your brain has started working.
Don't fucking tell me.
Force Mutual. We're here to help. I think we can handle that. Force Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll do my best.
Which one of my skills is required? I can get it scrambled for a minute.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you.
Thank you.
take it this isn't a social call. Oh, hey. You're in trouble. Okay. I'll deal with it. Hey, what's going on? I can do it briefly.
I bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can do that.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute. Which one of my skills is required? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay. MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can handle that.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? Okay, I can deal with it. There, you'll have a minute. Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester. can I help you with? No problem. I'll get him off your back.